Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Sailesh's vlog. We are back and bang on with another reaction video, people. I'm sure you are really excited to watch our reactions. Why? Because we are going to react on this track, Auqat, people. So we are talking about youngstunners. Youngstunners, why I'm saying that? Because we all know Talha, Anjum, Talha, Yunus, JJ47, produced by JJ47, people. I think this is a very interesting track, you know. And since we were traveling, we were quite busy and we were not able to react as early as possible, right? So today, here it is for you guys.
Yeah, so this is going to be a masterpiece, like always. And the reason is, this is a great combination, right? Youngstunners, JJ47, and production by JJ47. It's going to be mind-boggling, I'm sure. And we are pretty excited, man. Although late, but we have come back. So with that, should we head into the reaction?
Yes, of course, Sailesh. Let's go.
Watch till the end, guys.
One more time, guys. Auqat.
Khana badosh par shahar anjaan na basti jala do mera koi makan na kashti duba do jaan lewa wave ye fat stacks pade mere safe mein zanjeerein zindagi ajiran hum leke tasveerein kuch haathon mein berang jo seene mein dil hai aur dil mein ek sher agar kate to khoon hi khoon hai veere dashati dashat hai mashar hai mashar ki vashat hai shake up the scene jaise zalzala motherfuckers running for their life bhi jaye marmara khooni khoone vire khauf hai tari ye baatilon par sab baitha dekhu main baadilon par mujhse na kar tu zikr ab maqbool ka mujhse kalam kar qatilon par mujhe ilzam de qatle aam ka main kamata bhi apne naam ka londe karna chahe beef ab kham kha karu shukr mile rab ke naam ka kha chuka rappers na churi na kaanta theka nahi uthaya saron ka maine jo bhi kamaya wo apno mein baanta wo maange feature ab jaise ye christmas hai aur tera bhai bana hua hai santa chhant bhai tera ka scene nahi tera main delhi se mumbai se pune se patna tune mera kuch bhi nahi patna ओए हटना मैं सदमा दूं तुझको तू जितना है उतना रे बड़ा होने की कोशिश में लटकना तू कटे तो खतना तू रेफरेंस समझना
ओके
व्हाट्स दिस लाइक तू बना ही नहीं फॉर दिस लाइफ तू कैसे लाएगा मेरी वाली वाइब यू आर नॉट इवन माय लुक अलाइक आई लुक अलाइक तेरी आंखें बंद है सिर्फ मुंह खुला है यू आर अ डेड मैन इसकी बोरी का छोटे हम मस्तर कर रांची के बोनाफाइड कटर साउथ साइड
औकात मेरे औकात मेरे क्या करें हम तेरे से बात तू करेगा याद नहीं भूलेगा बाप को बे आना फिर रात तो सेख आना फिर आग से खेल जब वाकिफ है मेरे मिजाज से खुला ये हाथ तो दफन चमाट से एक फलक से गिरते तारे जो न टूटते जमीन दे गवाही जाके पूछ ले सच के तारे लड़ते रहे झूठ से असल कराची वाइब जा जाके पूछ बे शुरू करूं बोलना तो लगी जैसे शायरी जबकि मैं पहुंचा नहीं काफिये तक वो भेजे पैगाम और मैं पढ़ता ही नहीं संदेश नहीं लाते मेरे डाकिये तक किस्सों से शुरू मेरे वाकिये तक मेरी हसल ही मेरा गरूर है तू बाप की मेहनत पे पलता रह तू ठीक भी हो के माजूर है चल जिगर दूर रह पाल लेनी सांप लोग कैसे पहुंचे यहां तक जानते नहीं आप लोग बातें इतनी वजनी तोलते हैं ना आप लोग हम ही साहब लोग हम ही तेरे बाप लोग जाते इधर कांप लोग मैं भी खाता तरस नहीं रोज पीते हुए चर्स सोचो पियो चर्स नहीं अगर मैंने खुद से करने मुकाबले तू जीतू या हारू इससे मुझे गर्ज नहीं रात का वो अभी थोड़ा बचा बस पीते हुए सोचू किसी तरह लगे ब्रेक बस लाखों सवाल और घबरी में बैठा मुझे लगा डर मेरी हो ना जाए पेशकश टेढ़े इलाकों से बचते हम नाकों से बॉयज सारे स्टैंड बाय खून गिरे आंखों से सूले रिस्क हलाल अब माइंड पर हसलर है बेटा हम डरते नहीं फाकों से साफ दिल फर्क पड़े नहीं दागों से तुम फल खाओ डील मेरी बागों से सास सुर जैसे मिलते हैं साजों से मर्दों की फौज क्या लड़ेगी काकों से अंदर की बात कतरा नहीं समंदर की बात मेरे होम्स तो पे हंसते हंसे तेरे काम पे तुम चूतिया करते हो बंदर की बात ये है सिकंदर की बात इतनी सच्चाई कलंदर की बात तभी लोग साथ जा रहे मेरे किस्से कराची मेरे भाई का तो मांग लेनी हिस्से औकात मेरे क्या करें हम तेरे से बात तू करेगा याद नहीं भूलेगा बाप को बे आना फिर रात तो सेख आना फिर आग से खेल सब वाकिफ है मेरे मिजाज से खुला ये हाथ तो दफन चमाट से एक फलक से गिरते तारे जो न टूटते जमीन दे गवाही जाके पूछ ले सच के तालिब लड़ते रहे झूठ से असल कराची वाइब जा जा के पूछ बे badal se rana khuda ne samala wa khud se begana par hip hop ya pala wa mere mukhalif ko milta ne wala na ek 47 se kalam katelana dagadari ki aur saza bhari denge gali chahte meri jagah khali adakari kadak hai ye bande jali maine khari alag kyunki kande bhari mere bande baaghi ye bhi zimmedari hone chamber khali dekhi mara mari ab ye duniyadari mujhe zyada khari kitni raatein kali dhoondo wajah khali main kiya resign baby and me I'm giving my time to merities karu aaj bhi dile sign tazib na bhule beshak bhi rahe ho energy ya logo mein apno se jealousy mu pe formality bhi piche parody tu aise bhare har vanity alag mentality losing my sanity push kare scene khush kare log mukhtalif flows mukhtalif soch bolte madosh phut mere dost khut rahe log dukh mile roz dil mein hai khot khud bhare chot ghafil zamane ko zyada samjhana magar abhi hara nahi hu काबिल बेगाने एक दिन सपने जाना है जाना हमारा सही हूँ खुद किया सब पर बेचारा नहीं हूँ मेहनत ज्यादा तो गवारा नहीं हूँ ये चाहते हैं हमको हराना मगर इनकी अनाले डूबे जा जाना नहीं है कहते क्या करें कोई चारा नहीं है फेमस होना है सहारा नहीं है धड़ से अलग कर दे सर तेरा सुन छोटे रखा है अभी सिर्फ डाला नहीं है औकात मेरे औकात मेरे क्या करें हम तेरे से बात तू करेगा याद नहीं भूलेगा बाप को बे आना फिर रात तो सेख आना फिर आग से खेल सब वाकिफ है मेरे मिजाज से खुलाए हाथ तो दफन चमाक से एक फलक से गिरते तारे जो न टूटते जमीन दे गवाही जाके पूछ ले सच के तालिब लड़ते रहे झूठ से असल कराची वाइब जा जाके पूछ बे
Oh God. Shit man, one of the best man. I think top notch.
Yeah people, so that was Auqat from JJ47, Youngstunners, we all know Talha Anjum and Talha Yunus, produced by Joke. This was such a superb collaboration, I would say. It was like fantastic, okay, the music when it started, it was like bang on. And they were like going on spitting bars and I became breathless, yeah, I would say that because yeah. That was like, oh my God, just loved it thoroughly, people, and I am no one to judge, I just loved it.
Absolutely, I think adding on to what Dimple said, right? So trying to break some of the things in the song. First of all, excellent beat production by Joke. There was a music in the background in loop, continuously playing till the end. Fantastic! That was the best part of this music. And the flow, unmatched. We know their vocal quality is like there. And this song is one of the best song that we have heard. We have reacted. So far, man, one of the best, not the best, one of the best, because so many things, such a big lyric, so many references, and the premise started with like they are being attacked by somebody and they are trying to reply back to their haters, okay? So I don't know who's the person, who's the group, but it looked like all three of them wanted to rhetorically say a story through a lyrical way, right? So that was the song all about Auqat Mere. So basically, don't try to mess with that. So talking specifically about Anjum, man, his vocal was so different. He sounded more like Yunus as well, right, Dimple?
Yeah.
So I think Talha Anjum started from where he left in 9 AM. So basically, he started with Khanabados, like, I have nothing to lose, but I can even burn a village, right? So I'm a wave who can destroy a ship because I have nothing to lose. I have achieved so much in the hip-hop world that even if you tell something, you are the person who will lose, right? So I think that is what the premise was. We also talked about a small young guys trying to give a beef to him, and he says it doesn't matter to him because, again, like I said, he's reached the epitome of hip-hop world. He also had one reference where he said, you are not even a look-alike. So that was something to ponder because he is definitely talking about someone here. If you guys know it, comment down below because I have no clue who is he talking about. So amazing flow, the vocal quality was great, and the chorus and the pre-chorus, man. Yunus King, man, King. That was like touching and it's still buzzing in our ears. And talking about JJ47 surprise package, the vocal quality, the flow is like unmatched. Again, this guy is again going to go higher heights, man. So he's talking about his hustling, hip-hop is what he likes doing and he's proud of it. So he is basically saying that I don't give a damn of what other people say. I know my, my drug, right, so is to spit bars. And he also talked about somebody, I don't know, he said that you became something because of your dad, aap tumhare papa se, whatever, money and all things, right? So he said that I am here because of my talent. And then he went into the gangster mode where he was talking about Karachi vibes, don't try to mess with my brothers kind of thing. All these homies angle came in. Everything was perfect there. And then it went to Yunus. Yunus was talking about the flag bearer of hip hop, right? I have told that in the previous reaction as well. He's saying that that is his core. And when people try to mock him down, he's been nice till now, but now going forward, he can come back very hard, right? So I think that is what, in a nutshell, this song was all about. It was more of a rhetoric response to somebody. And we just loved it. Chorus peak was, again, guys, that was the best part.
Yeah,
the beat.
Exactly.
Right, Dimple?
Correct.
Yeah. So I think that's pretty much from both of us, right, Dimple?
Brilliantly explained, Sailesh. I just loved the way you explained in detail.
Difficult, man. Difficult song.
Yeah. And these people, they always have something to bring on our platter, right? Something
absolutely.
Always new and tasty, I would rather say that way.
Challenging things, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, then having said that, people, if you are new to our channel, do not forget to subscribe, like, share, comment, whatever you want to do, people. Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye.